You're a dead man.
Up on it and looked the downhill side of it. That's when I saw the front bumper and the lug nuts from the truck. His right hand popped up. It came up and he just shook it. I knew he was still alive then. Okay,